Hello friends, welcome to all on our YouTube channel of Info for Triple. From today we are going to start MATLAB tutorial module first. In this module we will learn to work with MATLAB and cover basics of MATLAB coding. So let's start. In today's video we will learn basic Windows of MATLAB, because when we are going to start with MATLAB it is required. MATLAB consists of four windows. First one is command window. Second one is current directory. Third one is workspace. And fourth one is command history. First of all, command window. Command window is a place where you will write your variable. Where suppose we have variable A. It is written in the command window. Second thing is current directory. It's a place where your file will be saved, as we have not created currently a file, so it is a blank. Third one is workspace. It consists of variable created in the command window. As you can see that a variable A has been created in the command window and it has been saved in the workspace. Fourth one is the command history. This command history is similar to the Chrome history. As in Chrome history, whatever website you have visited is stored in the command history date wise. Similar here, whatever command you have written in command window will be saved in the command history. As I have created in today's lecture a variable A, it has been saved in the command history. It's sufficient of basics about the basic window of MATLAB. It's sufficient for today. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.